Law enforcement will be on the water this weekend looking for boaters who are under the influence. The Florida Fish and Wildlife Commission is ramping up patrols. It's part of an annual Operation Dry Water campaign. In Florida, it's illegal to operate a boat with a blood alcohol level of 0.08 or higher. That's the same as driving a car. The campaign is part of the FWC's effort to reduce the number of accidents and deaths due to impaired boating. Operation Dry Water runs from Friday through Sunday.